Today's date is August 16th, 2012. I'm at 627 Chopin televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out in the back of the house. I've ran the camera out to MSD, which is what we're looking at right now. There's also a sinkhole in the neighboring property behind us. I've got a garden hose running in that sinkhole right now, and as you see, there's a large amount of water coming into the lateral. I'll continue to record as I come back. Here you can see an obvious leak, and you can see that there's still water coming in from behind us. At this point here, you can see how there's no more water coming into the sewer line. These first two joints right here are leaking. You can even see a small crack right here. I've already located this line, so it's being dug up and repaired. Right here, we're coming back into the newer PVC. I got the camera turned around at the clean out. We're now heading up toward the house. Right here, we're looking at the 4-inch PVC coming out of the house. As you can see, they left a short section of 6-inch clean line. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.